I'm Greg Evigan, and I'm playing Pastor Rod in Only God Can. I think Pastor Rod's greatest strength is probably his ability to listen and to take in what people say, let it sit for a second, comprehend the true meaning of it before he responds. I think that's why he's able to come up with the right story at the right time. Jesus spoke in parables, and I think it's probably one of the most powerful ways to get a message across.
You probably never met anybody quite like me before, right?
Well, as a matter of fact, I do know someone who drank an awful lot. Yep, she was pretty like you, too. And had three kids, had a great husband, a nice place in the suburbs. But she wasn't happy because all she wanted to do was drink.
I would hope that when viewers see the movie that there's something that's going on in their lives personally that this movie can give them just a little insight, a little hope, a little suggestion, a way for them to make a turn in their lives and maybe get the right advice, or maybe say, hey, you know, that's what's happening with me. Now I know what to do.